A massive fire erupted at a factory in Maharashtra's Nashik on Sunday, with visuals showing flames and smoke rising from the building. Many workers are feared to be trapped. While several fire engines are at the spot trying to put out the fire, the exact cause of the inferno is yet to be ascertained, officials said.